This contest is so close. Unlike recent years, I have a feeling each of our contestants is playing to win, not to pick up a lot of cash for second or third place. Let's see how it works out with U.S. presidents as the category. The clue is, Washington was the one who added these four words to the presidential oath. They are not in the Constitution. Good luck, players. Tad, you were in third place today and also in third place yesterday. You had 6,800 and you came up with, what are so help me God? You are right. Your wager? Ah, nothing. So we add that to yesterday's total of 1,300. That gives you a two-day total of 8,100. Let's go down to Rick Knutson. He has 8,300 today. He's shaking his head. Did he pick in God we trust? No. Preserve, protect, and defend. Incorrect. His wager, 3,601, dropping him to 4,699. And we add the 3,000 from yesterday. That takes you to 7,699. And we come to Brad. Brad is feeling pretty good, folks. Why is that? Because he came up with the correct response and he risked 7,801, giving him today 17,101, 2,500 yesterday, 19,601, but no, it's $100,000. Come on over here, Brad. Congratulations. Well done. $100,000 for this man. Rick, Tad, come on over also. What a final.
Great job.
Weren't they spectacular, ladies and gentlemen? Three great players going toe-to-toe here. Brad winning the $100,000. His brother will probably get another car to drive around the East Coast. And tomorrow we're back with three new contestants on Jeopardy. Hope to see you then. Hope you enjoyed this, too. So long, everybody.